to work on Mary Fiddler. Again, we have two sharps, F sharp and C sharp. So F will be the black key F sharp and C will be the black key C sharp. So let's start with left hand. Left hand, fifth is on D. So stay on D and doesn't move before two measures before the end. So we go. One, two, lift. One, two. One, two. Move to D with two. Did you notice the black key? On three. Now the right hand. Two groups and then bouncing. Groups of two and bouncing. Notice that the last two measures right hand, you have three groups of two notes, so you have to bounce after each group. I'll do this one more time, slower. Notice when you bounce, the wrist goes up after the bounce. Together.